Every once in a while, you have to do something amazingly stupid. And so I have. And what I choose to do as amazingly stupid was hit the wrong button and delete everything on my YouTube channel. I think I figured out a way to restore it. It's just going to take me a really long time to do it, and some videos may not come back. So, I'm pretty bummed out.